Ready and take. So, what's up guys? I got this hand-me-down dresser and I've been watching a lot of videos on this dry chalk paint and stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and give it a try. It's kind of beat up, so I think I'm gonna sand it, take all the hardware off of it, then degrease it, and we'll start painting. Before we get started, just gonna go over, we got Lux Gray, we got Good Man Is Hard to Find. Yeah, we had to go with that. We got some clear wax, and we got some dark wax. Last but not least, a lot of brush it. Just gonna go ahead and hit with the light sand, break it all. Alright guys, so we're about 15 minutes in. I've got it rough sanded. I did the top last night. Started sanding half of it, took all the current paint on it before off. Figured that was a little excessive, so we said we're not doing that. So now, rough sanded it just to give it a little bit of texture. Hopefully let the paint sit into that better. Let's give it a little walk around real quick. Alright, so this is what I did last night. I was hoping to stain it, but I figured it's not worth it. So we're gonna just rough sand everything. Took all the hardware off. Just make sure you remember that it's hard to take the drawers out without the hardware. Just rough sanded everything. All right, simple green. I'm gonna degrease the whole thing, clean everything out, make sure there's no dirt, dust, cobwebs sitting in it. All right, let's get started. So, she's been a simple green. I'm gonna let it dry. Got a little rough coat. The directions say to leave the chalk paint sitting upside down for approximately 30 minutes. I'm gonna let them sit, and then we'll get started painting the first coat. And by no means, I am not your normal artsy person. So, if I can do it, you can do it. All right, been about 45 minutes. First paint color, we're gonna do dark first. Then do the lighter color, hopefully that highlights it. Go back over in the creases and the edges dark, hopefully, dry brushed. And then we'll wax it, so let's give it a try. I'm a little nervous. Also, I didn't take any precautionary, is getting paint everywhere, so it's my fault, I'm an idiot. Alright, I painted the top, I painted the side, so I'm gonna be painting the front, let you guys see that. I'm just applying a very light coat, and then I'm gonna go over it a second coat, and then finish it all off. That said, I'm gonna skip forward a little bit. You guys don't need to see me paint the rest of this. Alright guys, I've painted the whole thing completely except for these last two shelves. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Finish off this second coat with a thick coat, fill all the bleed through that I left. I've been moving kind of slow, no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you're loving on me. Alright guys, that's it. You're asking how long, much this can get to you. Yeah, so that's a one light coat, one heavy coat, kind of heavy coat. And I'm about out, so. We'll let that dry and we're gonna see if we want to add a different color to give it a little more depth or if we're just gonna dry wax it. So let's let it dry, see how it turns out. Alright guys, so one of the things I looked up is called a dry brush technique. That's when you take your brush, dip in the paint, you dry it off. The idea is to get it like completely dry, for all you're doing is leaving these speckles. So I've already dabbed some here. Alright, and then all you're doing is lightly hitting it a bunch of directions. And back over. A very slow process. Tell her only partly, I only love my cat and my snowboard, I'm sorry. 93, I even got it tatted on me. 2012, lady, I'm not feeling sorry. And you know me, without teeter probably would be no me, dog. Holler back at me in 2023. Alright guys, so I'm about done. I haven't clear waxed it or dry waxed it or dark waxed. I think I'm gonna say I learned is to be patient, don't rush. Don't get excited and say, oh my god, it looks great, and start going. Because as you can see, like this, I got too much paint when I was trying to dry paint. Hit it on there, thought it would be like a nice little streak, and it ends up being a big streak. Same thing for right here. So just take your time, be patient. One of the things I did is I noticed that my lighter color was really, really light, and it stood out too much. So I went back over with the dry paint with the original color. So you have the highlights and then it's a little darker, so a little nice touch. I'm kind of winging this as I go. I really didn't have an idea what it was going to turn out to be. Can't say I'm like 100% happy, but it's better than what it started out as. So would I sell and make money? No. Would I put it in my house and use it? Absolutely. So I'm just a normal person. I don't do this stuff on my free time. I'm not some arts and crafty person. So I'm just trying to show you guys that it's something anyone can do. It's very easy. Just gotta have a day to sit down and enjoy it. Just kinda experiment, try things out, don't be afraid to. So it's gonna be interesting to see what this clear wax and dark wax is gonna do to it. Hopefully we can finish it up. Then we're gonna go to the store and probably try to buy some hardware and hopefully make it pop. So I haven't decided what I'm gonna do with the legs yet. I feel like that's something that can make or break it. And I think I'm gonna also try to match that up with the hardware that I put on it. So. Other than that, I'm gonna let this dry a little bit longer and we'll get started. Alright guys, we're done with the dark wax. I'm not too happy with it. It turned out to be a little more brown than I thought it would be, dark shadows, that it would add depth and all that, but it definitely gives it that old look to it. I guess that's what it's supposed to do. Not what I thought it was gonna do. So, we're gonna get you guys a full final look, how it turned out. Definitely can tell my mess ups. I was being impatient, but it adds to the whole effect. The clear wax definitely gives it a little sheen to it, a little soft feel. And then the dark coat adds a little bit of... So I haven't decided what I'm gonna do with the legs yet. I'll have to go to the store right now and pick up the hardware. Alright guys, so I'm wrapping it up right now. We got all the hardware put back on. I just like to say that by no means is this perfect. By no means is this what I thought it was gonna look like. Something I put in my house and use, absolutely. It looked better than what I started with, absolutely. So, here's the final product, guys.